No dream is more coveted and just as elusive as to the typical Filipino farmer than the ownership of the land he or she tills. Today, the government eased the burden of reaching such dreams through its debt forgiveness or condonation program that our Kenneth Paciente dwells on in this report.
Evelyn has been farming the more than 3 hectares of land she received from the government for more than 30 years. But due to limited income, their debt grew and grew, turning into a huge burden for them.
Hindi kami nakabayad ng mahabang panahon. Lumaki ang utang, penalties, utang, inabot ng 181,000 plus.
That burden on farmers like Evelyn has now been eased by the government. Evelyn is one of those who received a certificate of condonation with release of mortgage, or CoCrom, distributed by President Ferdinand R. Marcos Jr. himself. The President and DAR distributed 1,119 condonation certificates to around 1,000 agrarian reform beneficiaries from different areas in Bulacan. The farmers' debt that was condoned or erased totaled 274,970,474 pesos. President emphasized that farmers can now focus on improving their farms.
Kaya hinahangad ko ng administrasyon ko na ang inyong naipon na sana ay ipambabayad sa lupa ay inyong ngayon magagamit para sa ibang bagay na makakatulong sa inyong mga kinabukasan. Makakaasa kayo na narito. Makakaasa po kayo na nandito ang buong pamahalaan upang umagapay sa inyo at tumugon sa mga pangangailangan ng sambayanan.
Evelyn was happy about this as she felt like a huge burden was lifted off her shoulders. She said she can now use her income for other things instead of paying off debt.
We hope to make your afternoon a bit more enjoyable. So if you know the song, please sing along with us.
Aside from the condonation, the president also distributed 343 certificates of land titles to 287 ARBs covering a total of 232.76 hectares of land. He urged the beneficiaries to take good care of the land they received.
Bagamat ang CoCrom at CLOA ay may tuturing na biyaya, huwag sana natin kalimutan na ito ay may kaakibat na responsibilidad. Ang alagaan at palaguin ang ating mga sakahan at hanap buhay.
As of this month, the government has distributed 136,116 land titles to 138,718 ARBs. The target is to distribute over 100,000 more titles to beneficiaries in the remaining months of 2024.
Kaya naman po, sa ilalim din ng administrasyon na ito, na si Secretary Conrad ang puno ng DAR, ating sinisikap na makumpleto ang reformang pang-agraryo sa taong 2028 upang mapakinabangan na ng lahat ng mga benepisyaryo ang lupang sakahan.
Kenneth Paciente from the National TV Network for a new and better Philippines.